Thank you. doing pumpkin spawn.
Don't look in the meadow.
that okay?
Thank you.
Whether we are wise or copper skin, Sophie to get there in case it's too long. Wait for Sophie to get back. When you're ready. Give me a note.
truck.
I
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, right.
That's the thing.
Thank you. I'll make it higher, that's all good.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars, let me see what spring is like on Jupiter. Thank you.
Thank you. public speaking, not really something that I enjoy doing. But as I tell my kids, I'm never going to ask them anything to do anything that I'm not prepared to do myself. And clearly they've put my money where my mouth is today. I'd like to take the opportunity to stand away from the microphone. take the opportunity to thank a few people. Can we get that screen, please? Bye. Definitely to the recorder ensemble, obviously to the amazing band who has, we actually only played probably half of the stuff that we have in our files, because we do have a lot of other stuff that we have dragged out and bashed around for quite a while. These guys are just chewing through music sometimes faster than I can throw it at them. The Lord of the Dance piece they actually got last week. So I'm actually really impressed on not only the fact that they were able to play through it, but they were able to get to the speed that we got to at the end. I'm hoping it's not just nerves. I know she's not here tonight, but it's worth saying. We are losing our head of arts at the end of this year, so I have some flowers, but I'm not sure which ones they are, for Saskia. And the kids have signed a card, so I will actually be presenting them to her probably at home, because I'll catch up with her and I'll make sure that they're still fresh when she gets them. But Saskia has been an absolute amazing support for not only me, who flits in and out of three different schools and often doesn't actually connect with a lot of people, and she's made sure that I've been grounded, made sure that I'm looked after, made sure that I'm doing the right thing, which has been great. So she's been fantastic, and she's definitely going to be an absolute missed soul and spirit at this school. I'd like to thank the parents. The amount of times they get the, we've got a concert next week. Can you make sure your kids get there? And every time they sort of buckle up and they get them all there, and it's just been spectacular. Tonight is absolute proof of that. 1:30, I'm walking around going, no, it's happening. As everyone's going, no, it's going to be 6 hours. And it's like, nope. Kathleen comes in. I said, no, we'll go and play under the covered area. She said, what about lights? And I went, we live in a camping area. We, bring in the hurricane lights. We're fine. It was the temperature that actually got us, and the fact that I wasn't going to make them do this without air conditioning. It's just not appropriate to do it at 34 degrees, which is what it was at 5:30 yesterday. So you guys have done a spectacular job. We have many students who flick between instruments, which is a massive talent on its own. We've had some year sevens who have walked in and taken one look at the music and been this close from bursting into tears. And I have felt every second of their pain. The one rule that I have is as long as they play one more note than they did last time, it's a win. Take the win, celebrate the win, because playing music is not easy. I think I explained to someone recently that every 2 minutes of pieces that we play publicly, it's at least 4 hours stuck in closed doors, rehearsing together. And before they've even got to the point of having those 4 hours rehearsal, you're looking at about 50 or 60 hours worth of home practice and lessons. And then if you think of 25 minutes worth, you got 375 plus hours at home. And we've just played for how long? And we've got 4 more pieces to go. Because, hey, what's coming up? And we've got to do it. It's Christmas. So that's me done, because this is probably as long as I go near a microphone. So thank you all for being here. And I do understand that a lot of people had to go because time. But the people that are up there, Crispin Mazaloo, actually my son, in WA, I sent him all the stuff and he created the poster and he's created all of this stuff, and he just sort of does an amazing job within a heartbeat, and I'm just going, yep, I couldn't do that. And he just goes, yeah, Mum, just send it to me, it's fine. So he's just... just been a massive support, and he and I sort of send music across to each other, and he's done some arrangements for us, so he's been a valuable wheelhouse. There's too many people to say. I do actually have little gifts for each of the band members, and a little special one for the people that did a solo. And I'd like to take the opportunity, Sophie. Yes, I'm going to embarrass you. You can come up. So Sophie's just come in and she's sort of running back and forth and doing all of the sound systems and stuff like this. And also a special thanks to Jana. But Sophie, a little thing. And also a bit of a special one because Gian not only played his solo, but he accompanied so many other people. So he gets a bit of a special nod. I was going to say something. Just a point of interest, this year, Gian at year 10 did his 8th grade AMEB piano exam, which I think I was going into year 12 and I did my 7th. So, you know, and he got an A+. Plus. So next year he tackles the big one of the AMSA, and, you know, that's no easy task. It's definitely beyond university standard in some cases. So he's just a bit of a powerhouse when it comes to the piano stuff. So I will walk away and then we'll do the raffles.
While Miss Mottram's doing that, I'm going to steal the microphone. First of all, thank you to all our parents and our teachers for coming this evening. It's such a busy time of the year, but we wouldn't be able to finish the year without celebrating the great work of our musicians at our school. A major power failure, a severe thunderstorm warning, was not going to stop Miss Mottram from having this function this evening. So thank you very much, Catherine, for everything you do with our instrumental program and your classroom music. How hard have our students worked this evening? Extremely hard. We are so proud of you. Well done. Thank you for all year. These students have been performing in external, like community events, school assemblies, awards nights, so many different events. We're so proud of you, and we know that you're proud of your school, and your musical talents are just growing and growing. So thank you to Catherine for the work that she does with you, but well done to you, and again, thank you to our parents for coming.
A bit of a surprise, a student talking. I have a quick thing to say myself. As a student, I have my own thank yous to say to Miss Brown and Miss Mottram. So Miss Brown obviously isn't here today, but she is our arts coordinator. But we quickly want to say to you, if you're on any of the cameras, thank you. Thank you for your contributions to our arts community at Good Shepherd, and thank you for being a wonderful teacher in each of your classes. Thanks for making events like tonight and the arts showcase a reality. But it has come to a time where we say farewell. Farewell to a talented, wonderful asset to our arts community. Miss Brown, I and the rest of the school community wish you a safe move and more wonderful experiences at your new school, wherever it may be. Now, Miss Mottram, our instrumental teacher and band coordinator. I know you don't like thank yous, but you're getting one. Thank you for being there with us this last 3 years and aiding us in our huge improvement. Extremely huge. I cannot emphasize that enough. What did I say? you have invested so much time and effort and more money into helping us get to where we are today in our instrumental abilities, while also providing us with new challenging pieces and a friendly helping hand. Believe it or not, half of the pieces we played tonight were impossible to play last year. So thank you, Miss Mottram. I look forward to the next 2 years of my instrumental A Good Shepherd. So another thing, since Miss Brown's not here, I still want to give a little gift. But over there, you might see some flowers. I don't know if you'll see them on the cameras. I'm sorry. They're for Miss Brown. So they will find their way to you, Miss Brown, whichever camera you're watching on. And Miss Monorum, up you get. Come over here. You're the lady of the night. Come here. These might actually leak, so yeah. Thank you. You really are an inspiration, Miss Monorum. We love you. We really do. One last thank you. I'd like to thank you all. Thank you to all your parents, students, siblings, relatives, staff members, everyone here. Thank you for supporting us, whether you're watching on the live stream, I'm pointing at all the cameras, or whether you're here with us tonight. Thank you for everything. I'm done. Thanks. Bye.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.